Most of you know that I train automobile salespeople to help people buy cars. I've been asked by many people to do some videos on how to buy a car. And a lot of people said, well, he will never do that because he works for the car dealer. Yeah, I do work for the car dealer, make no mistake about that, but everything I put on this channel is completely transparent, honest, above board, and logical. Now, a lot of people don't think they are because they don't understand, or a lot of people don't think the strategies are because they don't understand the strategies. I get trashed on this channel. People wish me dead every single week. My company won't let me put anything on this channel that's not legitimate, logical, mathematically correct, and most importantly, honest. So, I'll give you some clues how to buy a car. Most consumers make it harder on themselves than they have to. Look, the automobile business has changed rather dramatically, and it's, quite frankly, changing even as we speak. It's easier to buy a car today than it's ever been. It's easier to get a good deal on a vehicle than it's ever been. Most dealers make very little money when they sell a car. I know what you're thinking. Well, how could that be? They build these palaces. Well, first of all, the factories make them build the palaces. Most of them don't want to. Most dealers are decent human beings, and quite frankly, the dealers that I've worked with over the years, and that's got to be well over 1,000 of them, bend over backwards to take care of a customer. They do more for customers than other businesses. They spend money on customers that other businesses would never dream of spending. The automobile dealer does more for the customer and gets less credit for it than any other business I can think of. But enough about the car dealer. I told you I'd help you buy a car, and I will help you buy a car. What should you do? Well, first of all, you should know a car salesman or sales girl, as the case may be. They'll be your best help. They're a better source of information. The right ones are a better source of information than any internet site. And the internet sites, I mean, they can help you, make no mistake about that. I don't have to name them all off, but I'll name you a few. I mean, KBB.com, Edmunds.com, TrueCar.com, USAA, they can help you buy a car. Your credit union can help you buy a car. There's lots of entities out there that'll help you buy a car, but let me tell you the ones to avoid. Avoid the brokers. The brokers normally make more on the sale than the dealership does. The broker's going to charge you $200, $250, $500, and oftentimes the dealer's not making that much money on the sale of the car. I know it's hard to believe, but it's the truth. And quite frankly, you can find this out. The first thing you should do when it comes to price is, you know, find a vehicle that you want to buy, whether it be a Honda Accord or a Ford Explorer or a Chevy Tahoe. Pick out the vehicle that you want to purchase and then figure out what the dealer pays for it. It's easy. There's a number of sites out there, KBB, Edmunds.com. They'll both tell you exactly to the penny what the dealer pays for the vehicle. Then Google. Honda Accord factory incentives, Ford Explorer factory incentives, and you can easily determine what sort of factory incentives there are that, you know, aren't published as advertised pricing, but the dealer knows about them. And most dealers, quite frankly, share those with the customer. They even include them in their internet prices. So, let's conclude this one video by saying, look, pricing is the easiest thing for you to determine. Figure out what the dealer pays for the vehicle, figure out what a fair profit is. I mean, that's completely up to you. Find out what the dealer's value proposition is. What else besides the vehicle and all the warranties that come with the vehicle are they going to provide you? Oftentimes, this value proposition can hold an awful lot of value for it. I know dealers will do oil changes for life, tire rotations for life. The first three or four oil changes are free. There's benefit packages that include paintless dent repair, key replacement, cosmetic wheel repair, tire and wheel protection, windshield protection, paint and scratch protection, fabric protection. All of these have got tremendous value for the consumer. but you have to understand it. But the first thing you want to do is figure out what the cost of the vehicle is to the dealer, then determine how much profit you think is fair to pay. All right? I'll be back. I'm Steve Richards. If you want to subscribe to the channel, hit the little subscribe thing down there. If you want to be alerted every time I do another video, hit the little alarm button and it'll alert you. Most of my videos are going to be how to sell a car, but I'm going to do videos on how to buy a car too. Have a great day. Bye.